A lot going on in weather today, so here's what you need to know. We're going to see plenty of sunshine today, a mix of clouds in there. Temperatures topping off about 52 degrees, but it's still going to seem cold because of the wind breeze. Now, as we head into Friday, a cold front is passing through today. That means that cold air will settle in by tomorrow and tomorrow evening, so I'm giving it a freezy Friday. Next in your weather headlines, we need to know that